Everyone's wearing red wool shirts. Just check it.